Hope we're live. Oh, it looks like we are. Okay, hang on, everybody. Hang on. Take away the sign. Because, you know, we're all in our homes and we can't be with the family we might usually see, but the holidays can still be special. So keep that in mind when you celebrate this week, and I wish you happy holidays. Now, we have a special guest who takes care of our flowers. His name is Frankly the Gnome. Would you like to meet Frankly? Yeah? Okay, well, give me a second and I'll get him ready, okay? So I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. Frankly! Frankly, it's time! It's time for you to come see everybody!
do you want me to do?
Come see everybody and show them how you take care of the flowers.
Ah. All right. No, this is all wrong. I need a vacation. Stat! Let's see. Oh! Coast is clear. Okay. Bye bye. See you later. Yeah, bombs away. Okay. That's better, yeah. Need a ride. Any minute now. Oh, hi guys. Can I get a ride? Ungrateful, these flowers. After everything I've done for you. Okay, we'll keep waiting. Come on, somebody.
All aboard.
Oh. One gnome, please. Bye, everybody. Bye-bye.
Okay. And that was Frankly the Gnome.
Hang on, everybody. I'm coming back.
Okay, so don't worry. Franklin's not really going to Las Vegas today. He's just going for a ride around the block, and then he'll be right back. Who else do we have? have here? Oh, Candy's here, and Trisha is here, and Paul is here. Oh, we have many viewers today. Yes, yes, many viewers. So, what is everyone reading this week? I have been reading George and Martha books. Do you know those books? They're about two hippos who are good friends. Yeah, they're really funny, especially George. And in the book George and Martha Encore, there's a story called The Garden about planting flowers. And Martha's favorite flower is the tulip. Yeah, and that's a big deal flower in the springtime. So I think Shelvis has a song about springtime. Oh, Teresa's here. Oh, and I think Lucy's reading the Cursed Child screenplay. That's a good one. Oh, can we get rid of this sign here? Thank you. So anyway, I think Shelvis has a song about springtime. Would you like to hear that? Yeah? Okay, I gotta go get him, so hang on and we'll be right back. Shelvis! Shelvis! It's your time to shine, Shelvis. Your public awaits.
What's that, Dolores?
Shelvis, it's time for you to sing, okay?
Okay. I'll be right there. Hang on just a second. I'm fixing my hair. Okay, I think it looks pretty good.
Okay, everyone, so give it up for Shelvis!
Hello, everybody. I'm Shelvis. And in case we haven't met before, I am a clam who is also an Elvis impersonator. Ho! Oh, pretty sweet, right? So I've got a song for you today about springtime and staying home. Hit it! Well, springtime is back, but we stay home because we're being safe, my babies. We can still see new blooms on the trees when we are in our yards just playing. We can all help each other during these weird times. We can still enjoy things during this springtime. So if a person you know stops by to say hello, tell them they have to stay 6 feet away. Get back, Jack. Here I go again. I wave and smile at my friends. We'll get to play together sometime soon. Yeah. We can all help each other during these weird times. We can still enjoy things during the springtime. So don't get down, my babies. It's still springtime. There's still flowers to look at, and buds on the trees, and all kinds of good things. So hang in there, and we'll see each other in person real soon. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. again. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Shelvis, everybody! Shelvis! Okay, I'm coming back. I'm coming back. Shelvis, get out of my way!
Oh, sorry. Sorry, Dolores. It's just my big old head, you know.
Yeah, yeah, I know. I know all about it. Okay. Whew! That was a pretty good song, wasn't it? Yeah. I like Shelvis. He's a bit of a diva. But, you know, he keeps things mellow around here at Gnome Home. Yeah. Oh, I think we've lost some viewers. What's that about? So, if your screen is freezing, all you have to do is refresh your browser and then hit play again. So give that a try if you're having some troubles with the live feed. You know, everybody's online these days, and so the bandwidth isn't always great. Okay, so I didn't really get any questions this week, which is odd, but I did have one from last week that I didn't get to, which was, what do I think about Tom Brady leaving the Patriots? And I have to say, at first, I was very, very sad about that. Yeah. Was anyone else sad? Probably not. A lot of people don't like Tom Brady. And then I was kind of mad about it. Yeah. And now I just kind of at peace. You know, he's got to do what he's got to do, and I still love my Patriots, and I'm sure that everything will be fine. So, good luck, Tom, with your new team, and, you know, all the best to you. Sandy is here and asks, how is the weather? It's not great here today, Sandy. It's, it was rainy and cold and gray earlier, but I think the sun is coming out this afternoon, so hopefully I can go outside. So that is the weather report from Gnome Home for today. Now, let's see. We have another special guest. You remember LB, Little Blue? He has some jokes for you today. Would you like to hear some jokes? Yeah? Okay, I'm gonna go get him, so sit tight and I'll be right back. Albie, it's time for jokes.
Oh, okay, Dolores.
You wanna tell him to Hans, maybe?
Hi, everybody. Hi, I'm Albie, and I have some jokes for you. Hans, do you want to come up too? Okay, Hans. The first joke is, why did the chicken cross the road? Why? Do you know? Well, the chicken crossed the road to make sure she was 6 feet away from other people out walking around! Goodbye, May. Okay, I have another joke. Is what does a cloud wear under its raincoat? This is a good one for today because it was raining. What does a cloud wear under its raincoat? Give up? It wears thunderwear! Thunderwear. I cracked myself up. Okay, I have another joke. You want another joke? He's not convinced. Why should we never tell jokes about pizza? Why, Hans? Give up? Because those jokes are too cheesy. Too cheesy. Oh, you don't like those jokes, huh? Okay. Well, where were pencils invented, everybody? Hans, where were pencils invented? in Pennsylvania. Woo! Shout out to Pennsylvania. Oh, we lost Hans. Hans is tired of my jokes. One more joke. Why do bananas wear sunscreen when they go outside? Why? Do you know? It's so they don't peel, ha! So that's good for this afternoon when the sun comes out. I am LB, and those were my jokes. Have a great day.
Okay. So those were some mediocre jokes from LB. And I don't know if we'll let him do that again. But I guess we'll see. Hang on, I gotta fix my hair here. It's all messed up. I was dancing earlier to the Shalva song. Okay. Oh, now I'm back. Our neighbors are here. And we have, let's see, anyone else join? Vicky is here. Oh, don't worry about being late, Vicky, or anyone else who had trouble seeing the live stream. We will post this whole video after the show, and you can watch it as many times as you want. Yeah, so don't worry about that. But I think we have Teja and Josiah and maybe Jack and Amanda too, maybe Dana, I'm not sure. But hi neighbors! And what else? So as always, these shows are a fundraiser for Puppet Showplace Theater. And I want to thank Sandy and Lester for their donations last week. If you would like to donate, you just have to go to www.puppetshowplace.org/emergency-fund. And they would appreciate any help you can give them. People have been very generous, and I thank you. Yeah, these are tough times, and the theater probably can't reopen for a lot more weeks. So, we need to help them pay the people who work there and the artists whose shows are getting canceled. So that's why we're doing that. Vicky asks, did I make my pretty dress? No, I don't know how to sew, so I got this at Target. Shout out to Target! Love it. Okay, any other questions for me today? Let's see. I'm gonna go look. Hang on, I'll be right back. Any other questions? Any other friends we need to say hello to? Okay, I'm back. Erin is here. Hi, Erin! So like I said, if you joined us a little late, we will post the video later so you can watch it again and again in its entirety. Yeah, again, thank you to everyone who's been donating to Puppet Showplace Theater. I really appreciate it, and I hope you guys have a great Passover and a great Easter, and, if the Easter Bunny comes, tell him to stay 6 feet away. Just leave those treats on the front stoop, and you'll be good to go. Okay? So that's it for me today. Sadly, Trish could not join us. She's very busy working. So no ukulele songs today. But hopefully she'll be back next week. Okay? So I hope to see you then. And I hope you have a great afternoon. Thank you. Mwah, mwah, mwah. I love you. And now I have to go figure out how to turn off the camera. So, bye everybody! Bye!
thing off.
How do you... Where's the button? Where is the button? Oh my goodness. Oh, here it is. Okay, button.